that cement is just, it's there for the weight, dear. Five will get you 10 old Mackies back in town. Now you hear about Louis Miller, he disappeared, babe, after drawing out all his hard-earned cash. And now Maggie spends just like a sailor. Could it be our boy's done something rash?
Was this anything like y'all expected?
Yes and no. Yes, being that I knew there would be a lot of practices and dedication, but the steps are pretty challenging. But it's been fun.
You've invested a lot of time and effort. What makes this event important to you?
You can take this one.
The charity event, it's just an amazing ground that's been covered over the years, and we decided to enter this Dancing with the Stars to do our part in the community, because the Billy T. Katan program is working in this community. It's needed, and so it's a very worthy event.
I personally would like it to continue for it to grow. I know that it's probably helped a lot of people, and I know sometimes even within our own families, we experience some of these individuals that may need assistance, and I think this is just a great organization.
I agree with that. Again, you know, coming from my background in law enforcement, I get to see this firsthand. And, you know, one of the things that we look for during the judicial system is, you know, how do we care for these individuals when they fall in low places in their life? And it's good to have an organization such as yours to help this, you know, to continue rehabilitation and care. And so continuity of care is very, very important.
Hey, man, this is great. You guys you're ready for this thing?
Yes, I am.
We're getting ready.
You're getting ready.
We're getting ready.
That's a good thing. Well, you know, I wanted to make sure that you guys were ready to, you know, measure up. So I'm going to just make sure that we're looking about, you know, it's good for the male to be taller than the female. This may be a problem, but you know, and it's important too. You know, you want to be about a foot up on the competition. So,
oh, good advice.
You know,
thanks.
I suggest you wear these. They're full 12 inches, and we'll make sure that you measure up that way. Just be prepared that you're going to get your dance down and all of the steps remembered the moment before you go on stage. That's when it happens. You know, you're going to say at that dress rehearsal, oh my gosh, we got to get this thing right, and everything's going to go wrong. But then you get ready to go on stage, you take that deep breath, and you step out on stage, and then it all happens. It clicks. I don't know why, but that's the way it worked with us. And Judge Laura, she was fantastic. She was, you know, I think you found out that Sharon is a major. You know, she's the sergeant general, right? The sergeant that gets out there and
yes.
Well, we found that we needed to outrank her to make it work. And so we took on a couple different roles. I was, you know, a major disaster, and she was general difficulty. But between the two of us, you know, we worked well with our sergeant, and she rode herd on us pretty well. But I wish you luck.
Thank you.
And I know you'll do great. I'm rooting for you.
Thank you very much.
I can't root more for you than anybody else, but I'm rooting. Okay.
That's fine.
So
appreciate that.
That's all we
all
need.
Right. Make it happen.
We will.
Thank you
so much.
Good luck.
Thank you so much. That was great.
People in Texas, you do make you feel at home.
Anything I can do for you?
Not yet.
You feel cowboy?
it depends on what you think a real cowboy is.
And now, Becky and Abel Arizola dancing the nightclub two-step as Buddy and Sissy.
Piece of cake? Piece of cake?
Piece of cake.
Oh, Becky, I'll talk to Captain in a second right here. How do you feel about the dance? Did it go like you want?
He's my bud.
Well, that says it all. Captain, how do you feel now that the dance is over?
She's my sissy.
Would you do it again?
I don't know.
Think about that.
It's been a great experience, guys. Lots of work. Every one of your emotions gets challenged. And it is, again, it's rewarding. Thank y'all very much.
All righty. And now we go to the judges, okay? Mr. Larry, we'll start with you first.
Hey, that was great. Y'all look like you really, really loved each other. And you still do. You look like you didn't want to quit. Most people are glad when it's over with. I think you're disappointed that it's over with. Is that right? That was beautiful, it was graceful, it was elegant. I mean, just everything you could ask for. I could see sparks flying off the floor and all kinds of stuff. It was great, really, really great. Thank you.
Mary Sue.
Well, I'm just kind of wondering if Toda's Motel is still available. And I'm so glad y'all are married. It was wonderful. It was full of a lot of feeling, a lot of love between the two of you. It's obvious that you all have worked very hard, and the result has been just a gift for all of us to see tonight. It was wonderful. Thank you.
Mr. Russell.
You know, Captain Abel, I have to tell you, I was arrested by that. You get the romantic prize. I mean, the two of you really were lost in each other's eyes, and I could see that. And you're out of your comfort zone in dancing, but I think you're set up now for dancing a whole lot of love ballads with this two-step routine that you did. And you did it well. You had nice hands. Did y'all like those hands? Did you see that? Flair. He's comfortable in his manhood, you know that? And there was complicated steps there. That was no easy task for a two-step. But I just want to say that... You're Abel tonight. You were Rico Suave. You know? I liked it.
Okay, Penny.
All I can say is, well, y'all are ready for Schrader Hall. Look out, those youngins. No, you know, seriously, y'all's hold and silhouette, and I really noticed the eye contact. Y'all were really working the eye. Anyway, y'all were great. I love your little dressing on your boot, Becky. It's hot. No, y'all are wonderful. Good. Great job.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, let's hear for Becky and Abel Arizona right there. Captain.